Hunting is the cornerstone of wildlife management and conservation. It is the most efficient tool wildlife officials utilize to manage wildlife populations in tune for what the habitat will support. Hunters play a critical role in species conservation. Mountain lions were historically regarded and treated as unwelcome predators, with bounties of up to $50 offered for each one taken. The attitude gradually evolved until, in 1965, mountain lions were designated a big game species in Colorado. Since regulated hunting of mountain lions was implemented, cougars are now afforded the protection given to other Colorado wildlife, with additional shields to meet the particular needs of mountain lions. This has allowed cougar populations to recover after years of suppression. Prior to any hunter being able to obtain a license, they have to complete the required Colorado Parks and Wildlife Lion Hunter Education and Identification course. The course is designed to help train hunters in cougar gender identification and educate them in mountain lion hunting regulations. Today, mountain lions are hunted in Colorado during our primary winter season from mid-November to March 31st. Additionally, in specific units where harvest is below our management objectives and harvest limits that were set for that season, mountain lions can be hunted during the month of April. Mountain lions may be hunted via an encounter, spot and stalk methods with the use of mouth predator calls, and with the use of hounds. In Colorado, about 95% of the lions that are harvested are with the use of hounds. Hound hunting is an important tool that we have here in Colorado because it allows hunters to be selective of the age and gender of the cougar they take. When hounds tree a mountain lion, it provides the hunter with an opportunity to make an assessment on the gender of that animal. That selective aspect hound hunting provides is important. Regulations are in place that limit the number of dogs that can be used. All harvested lion meat must be made suitable for human consumption, and heads and hides must be presented in person by the hunter for a mandatory inspection and sealing process at a Parks and Wildlife office within 5 days of taking the animal. CPW collects data at that time, including sex, harvest unit, location of harvest, and a tooth is pulled for aging the animal. The hide is tagged with a unique physical seal to allow for legal possession, and that is the record number that CPW uses for tracking that mortality. Lion licenses are made available over-the-counter for hunters that have successfully completed our Lion Hunter Education and Identification course. Mountain lion license sales have averaged around $2,500 per year over the last couple of years. Hunters can hunt statewide in any open unit during the season. While lion licenses are unlimited to provide opportunity, lion harvest mortality is managed through the use of these annual unit-specific harvest limits. The harvest limit recommendations are set by CPW biologists and approved by the Parks and Wildlife Commission. They represent the uppermost threshold of mortality that is allowable in a given year in a given unit. If and when a unit reaches its harvest limit, it is closed to any additional harvest for the rest of the year. Upon harvest, hunters are required to notify Colorado Parks and Wildlife within 48 hours of taking that animal, and that lion is then deducted from the harvest limit in that unit. Hunters are required to check an online report of harvest limits that are open no earlier than 5 p.m. every night before they go out to hunt. The regularly updated report provides the current closure status for each unit and how many lions remain harvestable before that unit will be closed. The Colorado Parks and Wildlife Commission is a citizen board appointed by the governor, which is responsible for all wildlife management, for licensing requirements, and for the promulgation of rules, regulations, and orders concerning wildlife programs. Thus, all mountain lion management plans in place have been approved by the commission.